little scientists, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. In this video, we are going to learn about the drip irrigation system. From the IntelliSMART Box, take out agriculture, horticulture and kitchen garden kit, planting kit, base plate, disposable glasses and bowls. From the agriculture, horticulture, kitchen garden activity kit and the box, take out the base plate, long rectangular cup holder plate, short rectangular pillars, short L-shaped pillars, IV set, cocoa peat, lock pieces, C-shaped cup holder plate, long pillars, IntelliBrain logo tag, plant name tags, thumb pins, stopper, disposable bowl and circular plate. From the planting kit, take out the packet of sunflower seeds, tomato seeds, chili seeds and spinach seeds. From your IntelliSMART Box, take out 4 small disposable glasses and a big disposable glass. Take a ruler, a marker, a spoon and a glass of water from your home. The base plate has the straight side and the curved side. Remember, the straight side of the base plate is the front and the curved side of the base plate is the back. Now observe the slits present on the base plate. You will see 2 short slits on the central part of the base plate and 3 long slits on the front side and 3 long slits on the back side of the base plate. Now take a long pillar and observe the vertical slit present at the base of the long pillar. Now take the L-shaped short pillar with front written on it. Insert the extended part of this L-shaped short pillar into this vertical slit of the long pillar, like this. And secure it with a lock piece. Remember, you can insert the lock piece from any direction, but make sure that it is fixed properly. Similarly, repeat it for the other end too. Now, insert the long pillar with short L-shaped pillar with front written on it to the small central slit and the long slit at the front of the base plate, like this. And secure it with lock pieces. Similarly, repeat it for the opposite side too. Now, take the short rectangular pillar with front written on it and observe the extension at its base. Insert these extensions into the long slit present on the straight side of the base plate. Insert the pillar in such a manner that the hole present at its edge faces inwards. Secure it with lock pieces. Similarly, repeat it for the other end too. Now take the short rectangular pillar and insert it into the long slit present on the curved side or back of the base plate, like this, and secure it with lock pieces. Repeat it for the opposite side too. Now, take the C-shaped cup holder plate and observe the 3 long slits present on it. Insert these slits into the three short pillars present at the curved side of the base plate, like this. And secure it with lock pieces. Now take the long rectangular cup holder plate and observe three slits present on it. Insert these slits into the short pillars present on the front side of the base plate, like this, and secure it with lock pieces. Take the circular plate and observe the slits on the opposite sides near the inner edge. Insert the slits of the circular plate into the top ends of the long pillar in such a way that the circular plate with two slits faces the front side of the base plate. Secure it with lock pieces. Now, fix the IB logo tag in the slit present on the outer edge of the circular plate, like this. Now take the plant name tags and insert these name tags into the slits present on the long rectangular cup holder plate and C-shaped cup holder plate, like this. The base structure is now ready. Now, let us set up the drip system. Take the big disposable glass and fix it into the circular plate just like this. Take the IV set and lay out the long pipe of the IV set on a table. With the help of a ruler and a marker, mark the following points on the pipe of the IV set. Mark the first point at 19.5 cm from the drip chamber of the IV set. This is the first point. Now mark the second point at 10.5 cm from the first point. Now mark the third point at 19.5 cm from the second point. Now mark the fourth point at 9 cm from the third point. With the help of the thumb pin, make holes at the marked points like this. You can take the help from an adult to make these holes. Please make sure that you do not make very big holes. Now, remove the covering of the pointed end of the syringe and insert it into the base of the big glass mounted on the circular plate. Now, move the regulator of the IV set near the drip chamber, like this. Insert the other end of the pipe of the IV set into the hole present on the top of the short pillar at one end. Pass the pipe to other short pillars present on the same side, like this. Now, move the pipe to the other side through the holes of the three pillars, like this. Pull the pipe so that it becomes tight. Ensure all the holes present on the pipe are just above the circular holes of the C-shaped and rectangular cup holder plate. Now fix the stopper at the open end of the pipe, like this. Now take the cocoa peat tablets and break them into two halves each. Add each half of the cocoa peat into the four disposable glasses, like this. Now add water to the disposable glasses so that the cocoa peat begins to swell and begins to form a soil-like texture. Now, with the help of the spoon, remove the top layer of the soft soil from each glass and carefully keep it aside in a bowl like this. Now from the packet of sunflower seeds, take out 4 seeds and sprinkle the seeds into the disposable glass like this and cover the seeds carefully with the cocoa peat. Now repeat the same with spinach, chili and tomato seeds. Now as per the name tags of the plants, place the glasses with cocoa peat and sown seeds into the C-shaped cup holder plate like this and into the rectangular cup holder plate like this. Ensure that the holes on the IV pipe are just above the glasses. Now let us start the drip irrigation system. Fill the big disposable glass mounted on the circular plate with water. You can keep a small disposable bowl below the glass in order to prevent the wetting of the model in case of any leakage. Now bring the regulator clamp down to start the dripping of water. Allow the dripping to continue for about 1 to 2 hours. Remember, do not overwater the plants. If you feel the soil is too wet, then move the regulator roller clamp up to stop the dripping of water. Keep the drip irrigation model in a place which receives sufficient sunlight. Check the soil daily and if the soil is dry, then start the dripping of water. Gradually, you will see that the seeds have germinated. After the germination process, the plants begin to grow. When the plants are big enough, you can transfer them to the pots. The holes in the pipe are small, so they supply just enough water to the plants which is required for their growth. Drip irrigation system is one of the most efficient method of supplying water to the growing crops. Drip irrigation system minimizes water loss as it supplies water directly to the roots of the plant. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.